across the street. But he's really old. It's okay, bud. It's okay, buddy. He's really old, so he's having a hard time getting across. It's okay. Yeah, he's having a hard time getting across. He's injured, yeah.
Hold on.
Help him get across. He's injured already. Come on, let's go. There you go. It's okay. I know. It's okay. He's injured, huh? Okay.
All right, thank you.
It's okay, bud. There you go. Thank you for helping. I think so. Thank you for helping so much. I just want to make sure he makes it all the way. Yeah, he almost got hit the first time across.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah. And
so he came from this side and was going back over there? Oh, okay.
And yeah, I was worried. It's okay, bud. It's okay, bud. He looks pretty old. And stubborn.
He wants to fly, but he's hurt. I see. He's got a hook in his wing.
Oh, he does.
Yeah, can you grab him and get it out?
That's it.
Let's hold him.
Hurt right there.
Yeah.
Oh man, we gotta get that off. Tim, come around him on that side.
Yeah.
Come around him on that side while he gets him on that side.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh.
It's all up in him. He's got it on the inside and the outside.
No, bud. Just hold him, Tim. Just grab him around the neck and hold him.
I don't know how to grab him without hurting him, you know?
Just grab
him. I wonder if we could get a stick if he could.
No, bud.
Maybe move it forward and break that outside of it. See
if I can call him. You gonna look up the rescue? He's got a hook on him.
You know what?
Is that Hartman's Landing? Is that what that is?
Yeah, it's called Hart's Landing.
Hart's
and
Landing.
It's a fishing bait shop.
He came across a pelican. He's right across the street, and he's got like these fish hooks in him. He's like hooking in his wing where he can't fully extend his wings. And so I don't know. I'm trying to keep up. Yeah, I'm looking at him like maybe a foot away from him right now.
Tell her he's right by the boat that's docked ashore. It's washed ashore.
That's fine, yeah. Yeah.
He's hooked pretty good. It's okay, bud. It's okay. Coming?
Yeah, they're coming.
Good. So the bird rescue's coming. In 10 minutes, they'll be here. And they'll be able to unhook him and take care of him. Awesome.
You wanted me to know if we could stick around for about 10 minutes.
Yeah. You want to grab our bikes or stay with them?
She said try not to let him get into the water.
Oh, don't let him get in the water.
Yeah. Come around, I guess.
I'll grab the bikes.
I'll be right back.
You want to, yeah.